No wonder it took me so long. Thatch, you said dolphin, but clearly this is a porpoise. It's a common mistake.
This is why I hate working with boys. What's the matter? Having trouble finding boats at the marina?
I see him! Up there!
Wait, I heard something.
Lights are starting to flicker. I better get some more power.
Fetch, you didn't tell me there'd be girls at this party.
Oh, I heard. Dealers must be using their hookers as human shields. Supposed to be a pretty big shipment. Gotta be at least one more boat that's holding.
Suck on this!
Say goodnight.
Hello? Any women of ill repute being held hostage on this boat against their will?
Uh-oh. Looks like we stirred up a hornet's nest back here at the warehouse.
Coming. So, ready to storm the castle?
I say we wait them out. Make them come to us.
Oh, good. Sit and wait. My favorite strategy.
And why don't you join me on the roof here and enjoy the fireworks? I'm about to light up all the drug boats. You know, it's a lucky thing you were able to let those women free before we blow up the boats here.
No kidding.
Ready? Let's light up the bay.
Well, that's three less evil dolphin boats in the world.
Three less porpoise boats. Don't worry, it's a common mistake. Z, wake up. They're on the move. Probably moving some stuff to their main location. We should follow them. Let them lead us to it. We should stick to the rooftop so we don't spook them. We just gotta be careful not to lose them.
Hey, Fitch, can I ask you a personal question about that DUP detention center?
Curtin K?
Yeah, that's the one.
No. I mean, what do you want to know? There were maybe 400, maybe 500 of us. A few of us were separated out, given special training or tests. I was one of the separated. It was 7 years. Separated, you know? Curtin K was hell. It was also home.
Actually, I was just gonna ask if it had a pool.
You're a jackass, you know that?
Yeah, so I've heard.
They pulled into the alley. This must be the place.
All right, so what's the plan?
Get them?
Get them isn't a plan. Somebody in the truck.
All right, ladies.
Emma, let's go.
Yes, the bad men are gone. Go. Live. Love. Just not professionally.
If you want to get clean, now's the time. There won't be any more drugs on the street. Don't screw it up. And they're gone.
Do you think a couple of low-life bioterrorists will ever get thanked for saving people?
Yeah. I think you might have saved me.
Oh. So what, are you gonna give up on your whole ritualistic murdering of drug dealers? It's like half your charm.
Oh, yeah? What's the other half?
Actually, that was it. You're just the one charm.
Don't worry, I'm not giving up on my passions. Just finding some new ones.
Oh!
Like boxing.
Is that, like, your whole attempt at a tender moment? Ugh. You are a sentimental psychopath, aren't you?
Come on, let's just get the rest of these drugs in the harbor. Maybe we can get a few fish strung out.
Man, hook a dolphin.
Hey.
You like me.
Just woke up. You were gone.
Yeah, I gotta go hook up with the other woman in my life.
Augustine. What does she have that I don't?
Concrete power?
You guys. I'm after the same thing.
By the way, I think your brother would have been real proud of what you did.
I mean, killing the dealers, destroying the drugs, and freeing the sex slaves, right?
Of course. Although I'm sure he would have loved me, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if he'd have seen me with those boats and drugs and dealers, he'd have been proud of his kid, sis. We done good, Z. I'd like to see those lion-ass TV talkers make this look bad.
Oh.
relax.
Got word of a ramped-up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. Must think there's a conduit hiding there.
Well, sounds like the place to be.
Oh, hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, Powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me? If you get there.
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Here.